next one, I think. Thanks, Mike.
Thank you. See you later.
So that drive was pretty good. I caught it a little low on the face. I was balanced through the swing, so that's good. I don't know if I cleared this ridge in front of the green. It doesn't look like I did. I think I see it right now. So overall, pretty middling. So it turns out I did make the ridge pretty good. Just got a little chip here. I'm pretty close. So my wrists never quite got all the way back on that one, and I did hit it a little left of where I was aiming, but I wasn't drawing it straight down the left side of the hill. Should kick down and be generally okay. This fucking camera's probably bouncing shit. Yeah, we'll see how it works. 24, let's see what happens. Pulled left as I was trying to hit a fade to go with the downhill slope. Probably about the right yardage, but 40 yards left. Whoops, that was pitching wedge. bunker. So that pull left turned into lost ball because I had someone behind me. I dropped there, two strokes, chipped on for bogey, and then two putted for a seven, as I frequently do after birdie hole. It was mostly just a lost ball that should have been okay. Tough wobble in my feet. I've dealt with that before. Shouldn't have been that issue. My shot here went into the bunker right, which is actually one of my preferred places to be. Everywhere else short and stuff brings weird hills into play. It doesn't look like it fried egg, so should be pretty all right, I think. Sorry for the sun. Fatter than I wanted. Tempo. That was really good. So I absolutely blasted that one. I was concerned about the water on the right because of the little bit of fade that I've had. And if I get my body ahead, it just tapers way to the right. So during my practice swing, I was thinking about tempo and how I need to just slow down the whole backswing and then let everything come through. And that was exactly what I did. Hit it dead straight and probably pretty long, so see how much I have in. Probably between 140 and 160, I'd estimate. Yardage
is 141, maybe slightly downhill.
Bad as hell. Little draw. That was fucking god awful. Okay, liner though, I think.
horrible speed. Yeah, three putt. Yeah, so that was embarrassing. Pretty, just god awful. Bad approach, horrible first putt. Pretty terrible second putt. Plus four now? Pretty fucking mediocre. Well, that was anticlimactic because it got super outside the end. Kansas, so I probably didn't record anything. Okay, it's six to get one back for me. I think the yardage is right there. Not the best. Kind of decelerated. That was horrible. That shouldn't have happened. So now I'm super fucking irritable. Because of this. Come on, man. Fucking bogeys. Horrible, man. Take it out on this drive. Done that. Swing felt wrong all the way through. I shouldn't have continued. I didn't get my hands back. I did
That'll be a good one to review for just how fucking god awful it was. Awesome, I didn't want to hit this grain of regulation anyway.
How many times has it been this far out on this hole? Through 90, yeah, not reachable.
Dead straight. I thought it would come off the hill to the right. Good thing I'm only like 30 yards short. So as annoyed and angry as I am about those last few holes, this will probably be the hole that I par, given that I hit a 40 yard drive. I have a really long 3-wood. I'll probably either put this next one close, have a tap in, which would be just the way I work, and then or it'll be a somewhat mediocre chip, and then I'll make a putt, because I can't. That tends to work. So thinking back on that drive, I think I was standing too far away. I felt like I really had to reach for it instead of having it, you know, right in my wheelhouse, and so because I reached out and went for it, I probably caught it off the heel, because, you know, that's the way I used to swing back in the day. I used to stand infinitely far from it. Yeah, I think that's what I did. I think it was too far away, and I tried to reach for it. It wasn't actually 290. Maybe I got the tree behind it or something. That doesn't seem right. That was really good. Kind of muddy. Gross. I think it's like red edge, just outside red edge. Told you.
We can get a good angle here.
In the water. Yeah, that was teed out too far. Maybe closer back. I didn't correct it, even though it felt weird.
And that's gonna cost me a stroke. 19, I don't expect a miracle par here, not like the last hole.
Debacle.
forward, I think. That's not bad. 51 was pretty much exactly the right yardage. And this is hilarious. It's not unreasonable.
Two competing hills. Silly. Golf is a silly game. Barely safe, but I'm not reaching it in two.
Trying to advance the ball here mostly. Aim at that big tree. Earlier, I aimed right, expecting my 3-wood off an uphill slope to go left, you know, draw left. So this time, I aimed a little right, but I was like, I'll just hit it like my other one. Instead, I hooked it. Well, hooked it, came off of the draw, which is what I expected from the last one. But again, it seems like I hit a tree and stayed in. So flirting with disaster. I'm in par here, the double barkey. Two trees, same hole, par 5. I think. Someone get back to me. Kind of an awkward upslope type lie. I think I hit that well though. It was just about my line. Probably close to the right distance. I didn't hit down on it very well. But we'll find out. So I figure the only way this can get goofier is if I birdie the last hole after the debacle on the first few. I mean, I would just, you know, what a fitting day. But let's see, it's gonna make this putt. Here's the final damage. Good birdie. Bogey, bogey, bogey. After a triple. Womp, womp.